Do you know that you can make one?
Money is useless until it is used. $1 billion or 1 billion friends? Which would you take?
What's going on, guys?
You don't need money, dude. You need people. People have the next money you want. You should put money in the marketing. You should promote yourself, not put money where you and the kids live.
What's going on, guys? Lux Crypto here. Back at it with another video, another moon gem video for you guys. And today we're going to be teaching you how to buy the Polc token. And this is a token on the Binance Smart Chain as well as Ethereum, but we will go over how to purchase this through your trust wallet on the Binance Smart Chain. Now, if you don't know what Polkacity game is, Polkacity is a virtual world in which registered users will socialize with other players. They can place their purchased assets in the city and show off their items to other players in the game. So these will be basically NFTs like cars and vehicles and buildings that you can actually show off in the game. So really awesome stuff, guys. Now let's teach you how to buy the Polc token from Polkacity. Now the first thing you want to do is go to the link in the description below and click on the Polkacity's CoinMarketCap page and copy the contract address that you need to use so that you can import it to PancakeSwap for the pair to be able to purchase this token. Now head over to PancakeSwap Exchange to where you see this screen and you can see your BNB. And then what you want to do is go ahead and select the token that you want to swap your BNB Smart Chain for, and you can copy the contract address for Polkacity, the Polc token, right here, and then you will see this on your screen and you are ready to swap. Go ahead and choose the amount of BNB that you want to swap for Polc tokens, and you will see how many that you will get right here, and then you will press swap. Once you press swap, you will need to confirm the swap, and you will see this, and if you scroll down, you will then see this where you can approve the swap. So go ahead and click approve the swap. Now, once you approve that, you will see that the transaction has been submitted and you have successfully purchased the Polc token from Polkacity. To see your tokens show up in your wallet, now we just have to add their contract address to our wallet, and I will show you how to do that right now. What you want to do is paste that contract address in there in your trust wallet and then tap add a custom token. Now you need to switch the network to Smart Chain and then paste that right in. And if you tap paste, because it's on your clipboard, it will put all of the information in there. Polkacity, Polc token, all of that good stuff is right there. So as I said, swap to the Smart Chain network, paste it in, you'll see all the details, and then tap done. Okay, and once you tap done, you can see that the Polkacity token, Polc, is there, and my tokens did pop up right there. So that is how it's done, guys. Go and get you some Polc token right now because it is blasting off. It has already almost 10 times in just about 5 days since I did my first video on them. If you find this video useful in any way, please drop a like down below and subscribe to my channel so I can continue to bring you these how-tos and moon gem videos. And with that being said, guys, Lux Crypto out.